Hello, my name is Erin. I'm a copy editor who shares writing tips for the real world on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. This tutorial explains how to restrict editing in Adobe Acrobat Pro and Adobe Acrobat Standard. These steps also include printing restrictions. First, we'll look at how to turn on editing restrictions, then we'll look at how to turn them off. Note that these restrictions will be enforced in Adobe Acrobat Reader. However, those using Acrobat Reader can't create, eliminate, or alter restrictions. Please note that this tutorial is for general knowledge only. The Adobe Acrobat features shown here should not be relied upon to protect sensitive or classified documents. Because the PDF file format is open source, it can be manipulated by third-party software. To begin, select the File tab, and then select Properties in the drop-down menu. Now, select the Security tab in the Document Properties dialog box. From here, select Password Security in the Security Method drop-down menu. Then, check Restrict Editing and Printing of the Document in the Password Security dialog box. Next, choose the printing option you want to allow: none, low resolution, or high resolution. Select high resolution if you want other Acrobat users to maintain full printing abilities. Below the printing options, choose the editing changes you want to allow: none, inserting, deleting, and rotating pages, filling in form fields and signing existing signature fields, commenting, filling in form fields and signing existing signature fields, or any except extracting pages. Note that commenting, filling in form fields, and signing existing signature fields prevents other users from using the editing tools without password access. However, they will be able to use all the comment tools, including the markup editing tools. After you have made your restriction choices, enter a password in the Change Permissions Password text box, and then select the OK button. Read the alert text box about third-party security, and select the OK button if you accept the warning. Now, re-enter your password in the Confirm Permissions Password dialog box, and then select the OK button. Next, select the OK button in the alert box explaining that you must save the document to complete the permissions changes, and then select the OK button to close the Document Properties dialog box. Finally, save and close the document to finalize your restrictions. To turn off the restrictions, return to the File tab, and then select Properties in the drop-down menu. Next, ensure you are on the Security tab in the Document Properties dialog box, and select No Security in the Security Method drop-down menu. A password dialog box will ask you to enter your password. When you're finished, select the OK button. An alert box will appear asking if you are sure you want to remove the restrictions from your PDF. Select the OK button. And then select the OK button to close the Document Properties dialog box. This tutorial also appears as a blog post on erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below, along with my Adobe Acrobat Tutorials playlist. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.